It's Rahzir B. That's me. And we're Rihanna's halftime show. And
those are my little Rihanna. Can I zoom in? Fly. Yeah.
I don't wear white, but my white Lulu top that I was really gonna wear was literally in a hamper.
That's right.
In the hamper. So I couldn't wear white.
We are about to go full out. Anyways, guys, Pickle's been shopping at the Bikini Bottom recently, but
let's go to the beach.
Let's go away. What you gonna say? Okay, your moment's over. It's a beach theme.
Hello.
And
I have no beach theme.
I
had sunglasses, and then one of my minis stole them. So.
You know, I realized when my phone's really far away, it makes you look really pale. So I'm really sorry
really
about
pale,
that.
I am really pale, so it's fine. I feel like there should be a comparison of like me now versus me on competition day and just the shade difference.
It's humongous. We're going to insert that in for this in particular comp.
How do you feel about beach day?
About what?
It's beach day.
Everybody come in for the beach, folks, for the vlog.
Are you recording?
Oh my gosh, it's all the way back there. Oh, yeah. Y'all ain't seen me in a while, yeah. But I ain't never went nowhere.
Maddie needs to be up here too.
I'm Rahzir.
Come on, let us be the thumbnail.
I need
my
shirt. Giddies. Woo! I ain't got giddies, but you know, giddies.
And we're at Crush Bar. Guys, they're tumbling, and we hold a co-ed. Well, I'm not really needed. Don't shake it at all.
Let me show you guys my trick.
Ready?
Too soon.
Because I watched it off the summit.
Jeez.
Killed y'all.
Oh, you didn't stop up.
So basically, that scream was because last night, my dear old Fizzy, he was vital. He literally offed himself. I have him in a bowl, and I went to feed him dinner after I got
fish
home
can
from
off
work.
Himself?
Yes, this
he
fish,
jumped
he literally,
he was in my bowl, and then I went to feed him. And then he jumped out into my sink with dirty water. And I come, like, I feed him, and I'm like, he's not in here. Mom, he's not in here. And my mom's like pulling things out, and she goes, don't look.
Do it again. Do it again.
He was in the sink with the dirty water, and he was dead.
Dead.
And then I said something, and this bitch, and then I said, oh, you look like a fish out of water. And Kai goes, too soon.
They can't do that.
We are at the bodega. Action or not, we are currently in the car. We had a car concert, just a little one, and I kind of made us play Toy and My Sister. And I brought down the whole movie, but that's okay, because then I should be back up a motorsport, and now we're just listening to Disney music. Netflix music. And before this, we're listening to twerk music, so I think that this is a pretty good car ride, guys. If you agree otherwise, you're anti. You're racist. We are about to be at the bodega. In 3, 2. And we're at the bodega.
Yeah.
And we get a beach view.
This was a really nice ride. It's really windy outside. I'm not doing that. Oh my goodness.
Oh, it's really not.
And they know I'm conceited. Because look, I have a mirror. Well, it's a big one. I'm not stepping outside. It's cold. Yeah. But we just arrived. Really fun. Really cute. Don't really know what else to say besides we're at the bodega. No.
We are at the bodega.
We are at the bodega.
We are at the bodega. Actually, no, we're not.
We're up on the beach.
We're on the beach.
We're on the beach.
Where we at?
Where we at, guys?
Bull on the beach.
Bull on the beach.
Shit on the beach.
Bull on the beach. Well, I don't know who she's snapping off. But yeah, bull on the beach.
Y'all look a mess.
So we're at Bona Beach, currently loving the vlog. Yeah, stay
tuned.
I quit.
Okay, so this is Roz's purr. Peyton, order off the kids menu.
So bright.
Hey, and look at Kendra being a big girl.
Okay, so fun fact about Kenya.
What?
What's a fun fact about
I
you?
Got shrimp. Yeah.
98% of the kids my age are taller than me.
And, oh my, do you want to be in the vlog?
No.
Okay, so she's not gonna be in the vlog, but that's okay.
Cynthia, what's your word of the day?
Anxiety.
What's wrong?
That's really.
At the moment, yes.
Same boat.
Yeah.
Same boat.
Don't prove me wrong, huh?
This is, look at her. Such a loving, caring coach.
Yay. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, that looks a little heavy.
that little heavy twin.
Yeah, it's a little too. Look at my forehead, y'all. This thing is.
On deck we have World Cup special stars. And help me welcome to the floor from Cheer Tyme, Heartstopper!
And what did your first team just do?
It's zero.
Now it's Chance's time.
Now it's
Slater.
It's Slater.
Get your tongue in your mouth. Ew. That is nasty. Cherish and Karma are going back to warm-ups together shortly.
You found your YouTube channels,
right?
Huh?
Me too.
Me too.
Did you follow?
It came up on my computer.
I did.
It's corny with a K.
And that's all I am.
That's all.
And ain't nobody else corny with a K.
You heard it loud and clear.
But if y'all didn't hear Heartstopper's hit,
big fat.
Big fat zero.
Big fat.
That's
big
when,
fat.
Period.
Big fat.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, you know what Cherish is about to do?
Eat it up
for breakfast, lunch, and
I'm not gonna hold you. I'm not gonna hold you. At practice, they had me kind of nervy.
They had me kind of nervy too.
I'm gonna pop his. Y'all be watching Karma's. Be watching Karma's freaking competition. And Karma's about to go on soon. Shh, I'm pooping my pants. Poop in my pants. We'll keep you guys updated. XOXO.
Just like me.
going to go support J1. It was, we freaking tell you guys. So we walked outside, like we had to leave our room to come back. Because long story short, you trying to be in the vlog?
Yeah.
Hey, y'all. Purr.
What time is your team gonna be?
Okay, what time is your next team gonna be?
I have no idea.
Damn.
I'll text you.
Got you. So, yeah. We're about to go support our J1 because who doesn't want to support J1? Yeah, it was a quick little hair change. It's giving. That was so scary.
You want to be in the vlog?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, in the vlog.
Y'all, that's the Minaj.
We're about to watch Heartbreakers. Eat 'em up. Yeah, first. Go, monkey. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're done here. All right, guys, we are getting ready to go and compete again. Stop is in first, Calm is in first, Crush had no competition this weekend, and yeah, so Breakers is in fifth. What place is Beats in?
Hey.
Slay. What place is Beats in?
I don't know.
Beats is in a place, and yeah. Cheer Tyme did pretty good, and Mini Muscle 18 suits. I just need to put that in, right?
Oh, what is this?
The crack.
The heat.
Got crack.
Oh, yeah! Yeah!
Oh, okay.
She
color change.
This is the color change. This is Shailene.
And Karma got jacket!
So I'm currently going down to Cherish's awards. J3 got second, but you're gonna see that if we have a beer review. Karma got first, as we already said, and we're about to go see what placement Luke 3 is in. I'm super proud of all my girls so far, and I got other teams to support, and then I got the rest of the cheer vote. Yeah, that's just how it's gonna be. Period. Going to watch J1. Gonna be a slay today is slay day, and no one is gonna stop.
Are you okay?
Sure. Let's go, food.
My hip hurts.
Not even on yet. Y'all, let me tell y'all, we've been waiting for food for the last 2 hours.
It's
so
here.
Quirky. It's here?
Yeah.
I'm not even hungry no more, y'all. Let me stop playing like I will turn up that 10 beats. vlog. Made a new cheer friend. Her name is Janice, not Jay. So if she tells you to call her Jay, she's lying to you, lying to your face. But no, we are at awards. I don't know if it's my gym's awards, but it's an award. It's an award. So don't say too much to my coach, okay? There you go. Anyways. Crash is about to go. Well, Crash is about to meet up. We're not about to go back. We don't compete till way later. Way later. But no, Crash is about to meet up and we're just about to eat because he's about to give high score in a session. Speaking of that, is what this means. Thank you.
Going out to Cheer Tyme!
Hey y'all, we on Alexis Fun with it. You need to say hello to me. We're at our bed reveal.
Oh my god, my hairline is receding.
Not my hairline is receding. Stop. You're going to see our live and in-person reaction. Bella, you want to do your reaction for the vlog? We're giving the phone away.
This is us.
So, I'm Brianna.
I'm Bella.
That's Anna.
Hi.
And we're... Oh, there's Tran.
And Kirsten.
And Kirsten. Anyway, so what we're going to do is we're waiting for
a bit. We're going to wait forever.
Yeah.
We're gonna do it great. We're gonna slip.
Anyway, so
we're
right here.
I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. And we're fingers crossed. Love you all. Bye.
It's us, guys.
Yeah. Let's don't get it.
I'm sorry.
That's good.
Let's redo that.
Oh my god, oh my god!
Okay guys, so Stoppers is going to Summit. Woo!
We knew that.
I swear.
Hang on, what are you, Elena?
I know.
And look at these cupcakes.
It's fair enough to me.
Just popping in to say, Reach the Beach was like 2 weeks ago. So when I say this is like a week old, I'm lying to you guys. And I just want you guys to know. Because this is kind of embarrassing and I'm posting a Reach the Beach vlog 2 weeks after Reach the Beach. But
Hey y'all. Definitely forgot to record the outro, and it's like basically a week later. Crush got first in Grand Champs, as you saw. I'm so sorry, Ali, my editor. So sorry, girl. But we digress. It was a great weekend for Cheer Tyme. J3 got their bed. Karma's getting a bed. Actually, Karma's getting a bed from this comp. Long story short. It was not a bad weekend at all. Emotional, yes. Cry-worthy, yes. But do I recommend? Also, yes. Anyways, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And follow me on all platforms. XOXO, Gossip Girl.
Oh, now we gotta go.